seem troubled. What ails ye?
My conscience, which tells me I have done a wicked thing. Do you really see that?
We doubt it. If we see a chance to give or take pleasure in this world, ought we not to seize it?
I've seen what love looks like, I've seen its beauty when it's alive.
I've a gift for you too, Miss
Morgan. I was roaming in its paradise, its gold, its blue, it's in the skies. But I am a witness to love's death. There's no blood, there's no body, there's nothing left. Oh my darling, don't you ever forget I wasn't prepared.
Did we not agree?
For the
end. Some things are.
This is what it looks like.
Marvin,
when two people decide,
know that I love you.
That the love has died.
I see now it is not true. I was flattered by
it. Oh, the love has died.
But I do not.
I think you should go.
Tell me you wish me to go. Words so I know they've come from the heart.
Draper, I do suppose this has anything to do with the heart? This is not how the world works. You're in the world. You must keep to its rules. Yes. And if you don't know that by now...
I don't know anything, Morwenna, except for what you tell me. So look me in the eyes and tell me you don't love me.
How are you, Morwenna?
It's done with. Ended.
Do we not think there be more to life than carnal love? Just being together. Seeing together all that's good and pure and rare and beautiful in the world.